Once upon a time was a man, Panayotis, who wanted to do a great thing. He thought that he need help, so he called his friends, and everybody come to talk with him in Cyprus. They was agree and the project get born. So they traveled during these 2 years in Romania, Portugal, Italy, Slovenia and Cyprus. The start was in Romania. What it was about, everybody wanted to know. What they are trying to do, what's happening. At the beginning, in Portugal, they tried to collect assessments. They dance, they create, they transform conflicts, they develop. The next step of them was Sicily, where they tried to find a common language and to understand each other. In Slovenia, at the beginning was a conflict. But with their illuminated minds and the kindly help of others, they find the resolution. After a hard and tired fight, they go back to Cyprus to take a rest. Here, they have the idea to invite more people and to teach them how to manage an idea and to have a quality result. So, they had a meeting there and they said that should go on with their travel. So, they go to Italy again. There, they use the creativity with youth locals. After a great success in Sicily, they wanted to try to go again in Slovenia. So they did, but this time they know how. They tried to do non-formal education and in their activities they played, they used different games. After Slovenia, they stopped in Sicily, where they squeezed the work they have done. They stayed around one table, look at each other, and they just smile, like they have done the mission which they had, but with the wings to continue the travel. And they live happily after.